Hola a todos, buenos días. Me llamo Jessica y estamos aquí con Imagine with Illuminart. Hi everybody, my name is Miss Jessica and here we are in Imagine with Illuminart. Thank you so much for joining us. Today, as you can see, we're going to be painting a really nice picture of some flowers in a new different technique. So first, we need to learn really quickly our 6 vocabulary words for today. Ahora vamos a aprender nuestro vocabulario. So para empezar, tenemos 6 palabras. We have 6 words. So this is a palette. We call this a palette. La paleta, the palette. On the palette, we put paint. We use paint. So esto, simple one. The paint is called la pintura en español. También, also, the painting, también se llama la pintura. Ya, entendimos. Muy bien. Aquí tenemos, ¿qué tenemos? Tenemos a paintbrush, la brocha o el broche. Es lo mismo, it's the same thing. We also have el verbo. The verb to paint, which is pintar, pintar. Muy bien. Marcador es lo que usé para escribir esto, ¿ve? Y si alguien puede decirme esta palabra en los comentarios, para este color, tal vez podemos mandarte algo. A prize. Maybe. Tal vez. Marcador. Hoy vamos a usar eso aquí. We're going to use this here today. El último, la última palabra es sponge brush. Sponge brush. Está algo un poco diferente y se ve así. Eso es brocha de esponja o broche de esponja. Muy bien, y ya. Ahora tenemos nuestra copita de agua y vámonos a pintar. Ya, es tiempo. Ya es tiempo. Solo que vamos a hacer muy rápido es poner la pinta en la paleta. So what we're going to do now is we're going to put the paint on the palette. Because that is how we're going to paint. So I got a little bit of my blue, a little bit of my green. We don't need all that much because it's a small canvas or it's a small pintura, painting. I'm also gonna put a little bit of maybe some yellow because I love me some yellow. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit more blue. Extra credit if you guys can point. Extra credit if you guys can tell me all the colors I'm using in Spanish, if you can translate them in the comments section. So a little bit of red, a little bit of blue, a little bit of green, yellow, a lighter blue, and purple, one of my favorite colors, purple. So, solo para decir, esas son todas las cosas del Dollar Tree. So esto compré en el Dollar Tree. La pinta compré en el Dollar Tree. Marcadores, los broches, hasta esto. La pintura, the painting, I bought everything at the Dollar Tree. So this is something that you can do at home. So what we're going to do is we're going to create something called an hombre. So hombre no quiere decir man. So hombre es, y puedo poner vocabulario extra. Hombre es cuando se empieza de ser at first it's very dark. Y luego se ponga más claro. So ahora está oscuro, ¿verdad? So right now it's darker. The paint is darker. And then on top, I'm gonna put a lighter blue. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kind of mix and blend them together. So we're gonna mix and blend them together. So what we wanna just do really quickly is get this canvas covered. Again, canvas also means painting. So we're getting the canvas covered. It's a dark blue. It's azul oscuro. Pero está bien, porque ahora vamos a usar, no se puede, vamos a usar este azul, más claro. Eso se puede notar. You can see the difference. But we're gonna start like in the middle. Lo que vamos a hacer, what we're gonna do, is we're just gonna cover the entire painting with the blue. Y luego, vamos a combinar. We're gonna combine it. We're gonna kind of blend it out a little bit. It's gonna be really pretty. And then I'll show you guys what we're gonna do with the flower after. So, we're painting this picture. It's a quick one, but you can go slower at home.
Toma su tiempo. Eso no es un, it's not a race, no es una carrera. So, toma su tiempo. Para el video, tengo que ser un poco más rápido para que no sea un video, qué sé yo, de una hora, porque nadie quiere ver esto, ¿verdad?
Nobody wants to see an hour long video. So, for the purpose of the video, I'm going a little faster. But you don't need to go faster. Porque todo a su tiempo, ¿verdad? No te preocupes. So, ve. So, todo está tapada. Ve. Está. It's covered. So now, oh, look at that. So now we're going to take our dark blue again. Vamos a coger el azul oscuro otra vez. Vamos a solo como combinarlo. Hacer un como las mujeres, como se hacen su maquillaje. So tenemos aquí muchos diferentes colores, shades, muchos diferentes azules. So it's going más claro on top, it's lighter on top, and darker on the bottom. So voy a usar un poquito más aquí in the bottom, just to make it a little darker. Muy bien. Okay. So, si ya tenemos eso, we can move on to the next step. So, let me just add a little bit more blue here because I want it dark on the bottom. So ahora lo que vamos a hacer, es vámonos a coger nuestra copita de agua, ¿verdad? La copita de agua que es importante porque, because we need to wash our brush a little bit. Y olvidé de mencionar, I forgot to mention, that you should probably also have a paper towel, una toalla, para, sabe, it soaks up a lot of water. So you're gonna wanna squeeze that water out and squeeze that paint out. And it's okay to get dirty. Está bien. Por eso hay jabón. Que no se preocupe. Y ahora, oh my God. Okay. Ahora, lo que vamos a hacer es hacer nuestros flores. Para mí, voy a usar rojo y morado. So, eso es lo que vamos a hacer. So, I'm gonna bring it closer so you guys can see what I'm doing. So, I'm just gonna get my brush like this.
what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go sort of like that, and I'm gonna create little flowers that are kind of round and circular like that. Kind of reminds me of the way roses are, and roses are my favorite flower. What's your favorite flower? Comment your favorite flower in the comment section. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch to purple. I'm going to switch to purple because flowers are all different colors, right?
Las flores son todas diferentes. So, estamos haciendo eso y otra vez toma su tiempo.
Toma su tiempo.
So, uno más aquí creo. Tal vez otro aquí. Otro allí para que sea lleno.
So that it's full. So if you see really closely, you could see that there are little circles, but it kind of looks like a bouquet, right? Maybe I'll add one more, just for good luck.
Okay, I like that. Maybe one up here. Okay, I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that.
I think that it's up to you, really, what you want to add. You don't need to. You can kind of just do whatever you like. So, ya terminamos con esto. So, we're going to take ahora our paintbrush. I'm going to put you back here. We're going to take our paintbrush and we're going to grab our green. ¿Cómo se dice green? En español. Así es, verde. Ahora, así, so that it kind of looks like a bouquet, we're kind of just going to create little stems.
Grab your, don't be afraid to use paint.
No tengas miedo de la pinta.
We're gonna use our nice, just some straight lines. And then we're just gonna make them come out here too a little bit.
Okay? Yo creo que eso ya. I think that's good.
Tal vez uno más aquí. Uno más, tal vez aquí. Un poquito allá. Para que sea más real. Muy bien.
Muy bien.
Voy a poner un poco
más detalle. So you can put as much detail or as little detail as you want in your painting. This is your painting, right? So you have creative freedom.
Tienes la libertad de ser tan creativo como quieras.
So ahora lo que vamos a hacer, el último, con la pinta. Y si quieres. So what I find with the paint from the Dollar Tree is that it dries pretty quickly, so usually you can put it up on your fridge rather quickly. So I like that. I like when paint dries quick.
It's just a little bow. Y ya.
Te voy a enseñar. I'm going to show you.
So ahora, ve.
Y lo que puedes hacer, usualmente lo que yo hago, es cuando yo estoy segura que está ya seco, escribo algo aquí. So, usualmente, tú puedes escribir algo en la pintura entera o solo escribir algo aquí. One painting that I did, I actually wrote, Dios proteja esta casa. You can write, vivir, reír, amar. You could put live, love, laugh. You could put anything that you want. So, but you just have to wait for it to dry. So, I see that it's dripping a little bit. I see that it's dripping a little bit, so I am gonna fix it.
just so that it looks nice and tidy. And again, I'm just using that same like twirling motion kind of. There you go. That's basically it. So, this is the finished product. And of course, you can write something here if you like. You can leave it like this. It's totally up to you. I hope that you've enjoyed this video. We miss you guys. We hope to see you really soon. And stay tuned for all of our videos that are going to be coming out. We have videos in English. We have videos in Spanish, among other languages. So we have a lot of different art challenges and art things that you can do. So stay tuned for the channel. Subscribe, and also subscribe to our Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, everything, and like and share this video too, guys. It would be really helpful for us. And thank you so much. We miss you, and we'll see you soon. Have a good one.